Connect solar panel without breaker or fuse. Put the PV wire to the battery port. Danger lurks around every corner when you're not playing by the rules. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to connect LiTime 30A MPPT controller to your battery, solar panels, DC load, and configure it to make it function well. For your safety, please make sure insulated gloves are worn throughout the operation and use breakers to avoid electric shock. How to wiring MPPT charger controller to solar panels and battery. Begin by connecting the negative and positive terminals of your battery to the respective terminals on the MPPT controller. Next, connect the negative and positive terminals of your solar panels to the MPPT controller by wires with MC4 ports. Finally, connect a DC load as needed. Now you successfully connected to the battery and solar panel. Press the button of circuit breaker. The LED indicators would shining if the system is functioning well. Short press the return button. You can see the bulb is shining, so as the DC load indicators. You can see the real-time status of battery and PV on LCD screen. How to configure MPPT charger controller? The system is set to 12-volt lithium battery mode by default. LF, the battery voltage, does not match the system voltage settings in controller. The screen will display error code after startup. Long press the menu button and select either lithium battery or other battery types accordingly. Short press menu button again to enter system voltage setting. Determine whether your system operates on a 12-volt or 24-volt voltage mode. Long press the menu button to save the data. How to connect MPPT charger controller to mobile device. First, you can download LiTime Solar app in App Store or simply scan the QR code on the user manual. Next, connect your phone with MPPT charger controller in the devices list. After connected, you can check the real-time monitor system data, including the PV voltage and status, battery voltage, and power, and so on. What's more, you can also set the system voltage or battery type on the setting interface. Finally, click the confirm to save the data, and then you will see the voltage setting changed in the MPPT controller. Like the video and subscribe to us if you want to know more about DIY solar power system.